Let's go all the way back to 1855 and a piece entitled Down in the Valley. We know the tune. This arrangement by Pierre LaPlante. The melody of this beloved and well-known American mountain ballad may have first appeared in Ireland as an Irish waltz tune in the mid-1850s before finding its way with settlers to the eastern United States. It has been recorded by Lead Belly and Burl Ives, to name a few, and is a courting song, a lullaby, and even a love song. And now, Wisconsin composer-arranger Pierre LaPlante has arranged a version of Down in the Valley.